Keep track of your vehicles and heavy equipment by using SALUS Desktop's asset management features. Set up customizable asset types and create profiles for your assets to easily manage them all in one place. Drill down into asset profiles to view and add logbook entries, maintenance records, forms, set up reminders, and upload the relevant documents. Let's explore how to set up assets on the SALUS platform and keep track of their maintenance cases with SALUS step by step. To get started with assets, you first have to create your asset types. Then, create the profile of the assets you want to keep track of, and lastly, flag the forms that are specific to the inspection and maintenance of your assets. On the main menu, click Assets. To create your asset types, navigate to the Types tab and click Add Type. Enter the name of the category you want to identify your assets with. Typical asset types include names like Bobcat, Excavator, Truck, Vehicles, and so on. Clicking Create adds the type to the list, which can be referenced in the asset profiles as you set them up and ensure consistency in your reports. Next, create your asset profiles so you can track your maintenance requirements against them. To do this, navigate to the Active tab and click New Asset. The New Asset dialog box appears where you can enter the details for your assets. Fill the details in as indicated. You'll see from the fields that you can get quite specific about the details of the asset, down to the hours and distance traveled, fuel type, and so on. While the only mandatory fields are the asset type and name, we recommend you include as many details as possible. Once you're done filling in the form, click Create. This creates a profile for the asset, and from here you can click into it. As you track and manage the asset, you'll see all of its information kept here. You can update and edit the asset's profile as necessary. For now, we'll just upload an accompanying image of the asset by clicking Edit Asset and then the image placeholder. The last step of setting up your assets is to flag the forms that are used in the inspection and maintenance of your assets. To do this, on the main menu, click on Forms, then navigate to the Library tab. Search for the forms that are relevant to managing your assets and click into the form. In the Requirements section, select the checkbox Asset Required. By checking this box, the form is linked to your assets, so in SALUS Mobile, when a worker opens the form to fill out, they will automatically be prompted to select the asset that is being inspected. In the Company Admin view, you'll be able to see the asset's completed forms in the Forms tab of its profile. Repeat this step for all your asset-related forms. Now your assets are set up and ready to go. Let's show you how you can track maintenance requirements for your assets, which involves how to track maintenance history, set up maintenance cases, and set up reminders. Maintenance cases allow you to maintain an accurate history of all asset maintenance. To see records of past and present maintenance cases for an active asset, find your asset. Click into the asset profile and navigate to the Maintenance tab. This is where you'll see a history of maintenance cases for that asset. There are two ways a maintenance case can be created, through the Maintenance tab or with a reminder. To create a maintenance case from scratch, in the Maintenance tab, click the Add Maintenance Case button, which brings up the dialog box. Enter all the required details in the fields provided. In this case, this vehicle needs an oil change. We've noticed a few problems here with increased engine noise and a lot of exhaust, so in the status field, we'll flag this as an issue. We create a title that's meaningful and enter notes to clarify what's required. There are fields to enter the cost, tag the worker who's responsible, and select the maintenance date. There's also the option here to attach documentation such as photos, work orders, or an invoice. Once you click Create, the maintenance case appears in the Maintenance tab of the asset. From here, as the asset goes through the process of maintenance, you can keep track of it by clicking back in to update the status as you go and amend any details as they change. Similarly, for a company admin, in the Reminders tab for an asset, there is an option to create a maintenance case automatically with scheduled reminders. In an asset's profile in its Maintenance tab, we can see its history of maintenance cases. We can also view all of the maintenance cases for all of our assets simply by navigating back to the main assets page, clicking on the Maintenance tab. This view comes in handy when you're managing a large number of assets with open maintenance cases. You can filter to find the ones that you need to keep track of and update them all at once. We've already touched on reminders for asset maintenance, but let's dig a bit deeper into this new feature. From the Assets area, a Reminders tab is available to create scheduled maintenance reminders. Any reminder you set up will be listed here with its key identifiers. To set up a new one, click New Reminder. In the Asset Reminder dialog box, you can use the fields to get specific about how a reminder is generated. The reminder type details the conditions for a reminder if it's based on an asset's hours of use, distance driven, if the reminder is due on a particular date, when a number of days have passed, or when maintenance is flagged in the asset's log by a worker. In the asset field, you can associate the reminder to one or more of your assets. Enter the emails which need to be notified. In the reminder title field, enter the name which is meaningful to you and any accompanying notes in the field below to get specific about what's required. The increment field corresponds to the reminder type and the cadence for when reminders are sent out. Finally, at the bottom, send email and create maintenance case are selected by default. If you don't want one or the other, just deselect them. Once you click create on this reminder, you'll lock in the conditions you've selected. Interpreting these, it means that these emails will receive a reminder named quarterly service with these notes attached. When the reminder is sent out, it'll also create a maintenance case at the same time, which appears in the Assets Maintenance tab and the Assets Areas Maintenance tab with all the other cases for the company's assets too. An email and maintenance case will be created every 90 days as outlined by our reminder type and increment values here. You can see what reminders are coming up for your assets in the Upcoming tab here. Creating and tracking your assets in SALUS is a powerful way to make sure you're staying on top of your asset inspections and regular maintenance requirements. Streamline your asset management workflows and easily prepare for any upcoming audit.